You've got a fun night ahead. What else is in store in 2020 for you guys?
Oh, mate, you know what? If we was to say, we'd be giving too much away. But we'll give you a little hint. We're obviously going to take things further. You know, we're
just enjoying the moment, falling in love.
Yeah.
You know, leaving the fairy
tale. It was love at first sight, so it was pretty quick. I mean, I fell in love. I never knew that you could fall in love. I mean, 60,
5 minutes.
I would say 60 seconds, personally.
Oh, okay.
You see,
so
great.
Then you fall in love first.
I fell in love.
Because it took me at least a minute.
She was eyeing me up first, though,
wouldn't
you?
Yeah.
And I have to ask, I mean, we all fell in love with Joey a long time ago. What was it that after that 5 minutes made you think, no, he's the one, he's the good one?
You know, his personality. Obviously, I saw him and I was like, oh my God, this gorgeous, stunning man. And then his personality. And it was just the chemistry. We keep having this eye contact back and forth, and there was something in there.
Mm.
I feel like he's my soulmate. I must have met him in my past life.
Have you watched the show?
Yeah. And obviously, I mean, you were joking just before about kids. I'm curious, Joey, do you feel ready to be a dad? Do you think that's, I mean, the next challenge for you at this point in your life?
Yeah, 100%. I mean, I'm 29 now. I'm 30 next year. I wouldn't be ready unless I found the right one. And now, you know, I'm with Lorena. She's the one. So I'm fully ready. Like, we talk about every day. I'm ready to settle down, man. It's like, like I said, I'm 30 next year. So, and it's not even that. It's not even about the age. It's more about how I feel. And I feel ready. About a year ago, I sort of decided that in my head. And I thought, if I find the right one, I feel that way. And
you did.
And here she is. Right here.
Won the lottery.
Lorena Essex, what are you saying?
You're talking about it every day. I'm guessing you're debating names then. Is there going to be a Joey Jr. if we get the chance?
Oh, well, do you know what? That's a mad question. Well, yeah, we were saying, Wolfie Don or Don Wolfie. Or, you know, we like the name Wolfie. I don't know why, Wolfie Essex. I just think it sounds cool. But, I mean, could you do another Joey Essex? Another Joey Essex.
I think so. I like it.
You like that, babe?
I like that idea.
Give me a kiss.
Then we're going to have four kids.
Yeah. Well, I want five, so...